Incredible. Okay, here we go. The map also loaded for me already. Nice, because I struggled on a SATA-T server with this. So, we have the first map built by L94. We will write that. Map by L94.
Uh-oh.
Your game freeze as well?
Yeah.
I think it always looks like this.
I don't know. You also see the start clock right now?
I mean, the music is still going.
Is it?
Yeah.
I turned it off.
What?
I'm still stuck.
I said there we go, but I'm not sure. Just change. Oh, okay.
It's going.
Yeah, now the banner is black. Ah, okay. Well, 10 seconds already lost. Wait, am I in spec mode?
I actually can't see, because I always have... I'm always immediately in the free camera when...
Oh, I can drive, thanks.
Like, free FPS. After we start going... No.
So, the first map by L94, a very easy one with these ice tubes here, and basically just has three corners and two S turns, and should be a map to basically get into it, to learn it, but of course in the end the best time counts and you need to get a very good run here on this map. A 22 seconds time is pretty solid if you can reach that. 21 is for sure also possible. The question is still, I mean, I drove it quite a bit, but I have no idea how close I am to the possible limit. So we see now already a 21. Visu! Visu actually seems to be very good. He did need only 1.5 minutes and he ends up with a 21.5, so that's sick. So we probably have here a pretty good ice player already.
Okay. 22 isn't too hard, I think.
I don't know if I should stop or something. Like, for me, it feels like it loads all of the rows now. I literally have BFPS. Not even exaggerated.
Okay, is there... Vulnera is also saying. So it would be good if someone in my stream would be okay if he could admin a bit. If he could join the other server and provide me with screenshots. Is there someone who would do that?
I just rejoined and I'm on the other... on another server.
Or if you can do the screenshots.
Guess. I'm pretty alone, I think.
22.
Well, how many players are there?
No.
Five other people.
Five other people?
Four other people.
And it's not possible to join here? Because, I mean, we are not at 100.
No, it's not possible. Just split.
You always learn new things.
That's slightly unfortunate. Yeah, I'm gonna screenshot then. It's just the question, is there another server?
Yeah, but when they are just...
Because I don't see Bonava.
Ah!
No, I do see Bonava. But he left on my server.
Ah.
Bonava is on the main server.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's fourth here. actually. How many, how long do you need until you start on your server?
24 seconds.
24 seconds, okay. Okay, then let's cast a bit again. So we see Doc here, he has a very, very smooth line through this corner. And now into the last one. What time will that be? It's not an improvement. So we have currently Visu still with this early run in the lead. 21.52, that's really sick. Then we have Raizo, he's on second place with a 22.17. A bit slower than my local record here, but this will definitely fall further down because several people are close. Bemye is actually on fourth place with 22.22. And we now have Dog. And Tame Iberian? Who the fuck is that? He is actually doing a 21.9. Sick time there by Tame Iberian. So a new player that we see here. Now also Pi Delta with a 22.0. Approaching into the top places, and suddenly Raizo and Spamia are falling back, only 7th and 8th. Now Ryulu is now on 2nd place, very close to Visu. And then we have also Nexo with a 22.3 in the 9th place, and DuckSP Atri is on 10th. So these are the current standings here on the server. Thank you, Shoot, how I call him, Lars says Tai Shoot. He's on 13th place. We saw him quite a lot on ZRT server a few days ago. And there was also Vulnera, but now he's further ahead on 6th place. So Vulnera with the improvement. What else? What other drivers do we have? We have Paddy, of course. My loyal subscriber on my stream and also very often spectating. He's doing decent. Also a 22 seconds time here. And having a different line here, tries to oversteer in the first corner, but he has quite some disadvantage here already. So on this map, basically you have some advantage if you drive smooth lines on the outside with not much wiggling of the car. So similar to how it should look like when you see the Bob Sport. Then they also don't want to wiggle in these turns. So where's Yannix? Yannix is basically only on 25th position. But he has now a lead of 4/10 to his PB, so he will improve by quite a little bit. I thought so, but he's still on 25th, it shows at least. Maxi is one place ahead and Paddy two places ahead.
Yeah, so Marius, important. I rejoined now on the actual server.
Oh.
And it's not a different server anymore. So after the time went off, after like 5 minutes passed, then switch to this one.
Ah, so you have less time now, which is a bit unlucky, of course.
Yeah, yeah, only have it.
But Visu did his time within 1 minute, so.
Doesn't matter. But yeah, it's interesting. Weird. Interesting.
Yeah.
I guess there's.
Okay, no, we have the first bug. Matze is shown as first with a 0.89, but a 30 seconds time. Finish trigger works like 1 of 5 times. Yeah, that might be the reason why he is getting this weird time. Tame Iberian. A little surprise, because I don't know who that player is, but it looks very, very smooth. Look at line, he's basically wiggling not at all, but he's still missing some time to improve. But yeah, 21 seconds is very good. So currently still Visu in front of Ryulu, and now Raizo going up to third, Vulnera on fourth place, Nexo on fifth, then Tame Iberian, Dog, Pi Delta, Kaku. So Spam fell a bit down. He's now suddenly only on 14th, respectively 13th place, because he couldn't improve once more. We have also Sven. Sven is also playing. That's nice to see. And he's also getting a quite decent position, but the position is not worth anything because only the top 10 will receive points at the end of the track. The good thing is we can also use the locals here. If something goes wrong and I disconnect at the podium, then we can always see here who had the best times, and we also don't see Matze there, of course. That's pretty good.
only see top 5 though, right?
I see top 8.
Huh. Because you don't have a time, you say, oh, that makes sense.
I actually have a time, but it's now not anymore. I don't know why you don't see it, because I saw it long time, but yeah, now it's outside of top 8. So we see Pi Delta, he has improved as well, I think. Or was he there before? But yeah, he's on now 8th place in total. Yuke Master is on 9th place, so he is in the points, and Kaku on 10th would be also getting 1 point. So we play with the Formula 1 point system, which means that Visu as first place, the camera is always automatically going to Sosrin. So Visu on first place will receive 25 points currently. Ryulu, this is incredible, always the camera goes to him. Ryulu will get 18 points currently, and Raisu 15 points, Vulnera 12, and then we have 10 for Nikash. Ah, he's now here, new in the top places. So 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 1 is the point system. So Ryulu with a 21.60, that was actually very close, but not enough. I have some hotkeys actually, and here we see actually Nikash. Nikash is one of my hotkeys, going a bit higher up here in the beginning. Wiggles quite a little bit, not the best line there. Who else do we have? We have Granati, ha! Huh? No pressure. He can't do anything wrong in that corner. How much position did he just get with this? We see Lars is now on 20th, so quite quick that he went up to that time. Granati is on 32nd. We have PB Gea Jung also playing on 68th. We can see that, of course, also on the car. Yeah, I forgot. Some legs there. Kaku on 18th. Always have to do minus 1 17th because of Mats' time in the start, which is a little bit bugged there. And then we have Arreto on 56th, also as hotkey. So, Pi Delta on 3rd. I think that's quite a new time. Now I see suddenly my own time on 17th.
Oh, fuck.
Falling back to 17th. Let's have another look at Nikash. Doing a good job here, but he lost some time. Decent round, but not fast enough. Will not be an improvement. He's missing also some speed. Let's have a look at Lars. I want to see how he's doing, or did he just improve to further ahead? Sometimes difficult to find people. There he is.
Don't understand the start at all. Always 7th behind.
7th.
Start is the only thing that I do understand. But I struggle so much with the uphill.
No, that's not 7/10, Lars, but you're not ahead of your time. Okay, the start is going until the last corner for you. Then you had 7/10.
Not quite. My last attempt was always 7/10.
Okay. So, not that much changes here in the top position. So currently we have Visu. Oh no, now we have a change. Yeah, Visu also improved his time, we have to say. And then we have Insane, who improved his time to 2nd place, but it's not shown on the left. So I can't trust the left completely, it seems like.
Okay.
Oh! Granati out of nowhere! Granati takes first, suddenly! Wow, how did that happen? Granati?
I have no idea. Dude, I swear to god, I did the exact same for 10 minutes and now I was like half a second faster suddenly.
Granati snipes first place in the ending of this map, and this will grant him 25 points if this does not change, and this is of course very helpful in this point system. Ah, this is some lag. I think the only one that can do something, 2000 it is between first and second, the only one that can make a change is Visu. Eventually. But maybe everyone can make a change because it's ice physics and they sometimes don't really see. They are consistent probably, but they are so difficult to understand that it's not consistent right now for the players. Visu will not make it. Is someone else still with a chance? What is with Insane? He's still having a run, but he's going too far there. Then we have Ryulu. Ryulu will also don't improve. So let's have a look at the positions. So we have Granati, Visu. Granati wins, Visu second, then Insane, Ryulu, Pi Delta, Raizo.
Oh, Trophy, Puck.
Tame Iberian, Vulnera, and then SRKLV. And Nexo. Nexo is the last one to get a point. Joran Witte, I think that's Juvo, is out of the points. So this concludes the first map, and we will go to the second one.
Fucking Matze snapped 8 trophies away.
So good that I already had a look at the times and positions, because now I seem to have this bug where as a spectator it takes me a very long time to actually load the next map. It will happen at some point. I had that on the ZRT server, spectating last, that somehow I was stuck for all the time. Ah, now it loads. I didn't drive the daily map. So the first map, yeah, focused on the ice tubes. The second map now is focusing on platform. And the camera goes to Ryulu. Now we see Sosrin again. What else could it be? Nikash. Let's have a look if he shows us a run. Yeah, and then this hairpin and into the finish. There he goes. So this is the track. Starts here with a right 90 degree corner. Little straight in between. Then comes a left. First as 90 degree corner, but then going longer and longer. Going in the end into this downhill, and then it ends with a... Yeah, you see Granati going now into the downhill left 90 degree and then into the right hairpin and then the finish. We have Kaku is now one of the hotkeys. So currently in first place we have Nagul. Now Yannex. So now interesting to see is all these ice maps are driving differently. The ice tube map is completely different to such a map that is very open on platform. And it might be that we see now completely different players in the top positions. Now in the beginning, we definitely see that Yannex, who was not having a very good position on the first track, is learning this track quite quickly. Question is, can he still improve his time? Because at some point others will of course also learn it. But Yannex definitely fast learner here. Same goes for Nagul and SRKLV. Raizo was also good on the first track, and we see Sponge. Sponge is also playing, and he's getting at the moment the fifth position, and Maxi on sixth. Hedra on seventh. Spam again quite early to be seen in the top 10. Also Hedra, then Seamilk, a Swedish player, interesting. Mika now going into the top positions as well. And then we have Tommy, the insane Viso, so Viso currently only on 14th.
I just didn't get the finish right now. I was like so far ahead of my PD.
Can non-club people play these maps? The maps later, yes, because they will be uploaded to Mania Exchange, but you can't play now on the server if you're not in the club. It's really hard to build good ice maps, that's of course true, because nobody really does understand ice fully, I guess, and that made it difficult, but this is the reason why all these ice maps are quite short. You see the times are between 20 and 25 seconds, that's the case on all the maps. Actually the last map is below 20 seconds even. So here I please that everyone votes for no. So, the problem with the votes is that I have no control. I'm basically not really an admin, even though it's my club or something. I don't really have more permissions than others. I can't even put in the server settings that votes are not allowed or something like that. It's not possible. That's the reason why I need others to be fair there and not destroy the cup by voting, and then even by voting yes to skip a map. That would be a shame if that happens. Can I still join? You can of course still join, yes. If the server lets you, you just have to tell me if you actually land on this server or on an alternative server. Or alternative server, to be precise in English. Because that's sometimes a problem here when this server is full, a second server opens somehow, and then I don't see your time. So if there is a second server and someone is here in the chat and plays on the second server, then always screenshot when the map ends. Screenshot the times of the top players. That would be helpful. I have of course no idea if such a second server exists. I didn't even know that this is a thing. So we see Yannick here having good control over his car. Now the last corner. Oh, nice, nice, nice. What can you do? Ah, new improvement here. 22.74 by Yannick. Improving his time being on first place. We didn't see that many other improvements. Hello, hi, Storm. And also, Fabian Chain, I saw you also wrote something. Hi, how's the new game treating you so far? I actually think it's a quite nice game, and it has a lot of new stuff to discover, such as this ice here. And yeah, I quite like it. So, Cipher, you have to join waiting room, and after the waiting time you join. We see Visu now in second place, so he was already good on the first track. Visu, with this time, is one of the contenders for the overall win. Because he got second place already, he got 18 points, that's pretty good, and now he's again on second. And if he can keep up such a good position, then he is the main favorite. But of course, there will be prizes in this competition for the top three players, so there's also a fight for the other positions. Yeah, Papian. I had actually to think of that when you did these tracks. So we see Nagul in front in that CP, but he has not the best line because this slide now, this oversteer, will lead him into the wall. You need a correct angle when you approach the last corner, otherwise you easily get too far inside. And this basically, this angle in the last corner will get decided in the corner before. Wu is third. We have here, oh, we have also Taishoot. He's now on fourth place. Also a new name for me, but I saw him on the ZRT server. He was doing quite good on several tracks. Almost. Let's go with Mika. I got told that Mika is very, very good on ice, but on the first track, I don't remember at the moment if he was there. I have to see in the screenshot. I think in the next pause, I will go into the screenshots and take a look at the positions and write them down. So who else do we have? Let's have a look. Insane again with a good position. So still Yannex first, Insane second, and Visu third. All three players with 22 second times. Then we get to the 23 low times with Mika, Taishoot, Nagul, Fallback was second, now only sixth, but he had this time really early. Then Vulnera on seventh, and Kaku on eighth. So a lot of French players there after each other. And then we see also Raiso and SRKLV. Those are the players currently that are in the top 10. And we see Sven actually on 12th place. Nice job by Sven. And there's actually a German a German guard here. We see Sven, Ryulu, Maxi and Dog all behind each other. That's interesting. And Nikash is also not far away, and Granati also close. Simply Nick is also playing. Interesting. And Lars currently on 21st. Sponge is also there on 23rd. We see Griffix as well on 22nd place. Spamier, who had again a quite good start into this map, fell back to 27th, was not able to improve since then, it seems like. Let's spectate him by a short amount of time. You can do that now. 94, that's fine. So let's see spam. First turn is fine, he's only a tenth behind. So here he is not using the oversteer where he gets a boost from. And there you can definitely get a lot of speed in this stretch until this downhill corner. Also in the very first corner you can already oversteer. I mean, I did it, I'm not completely sure if it's faster, but
Yannex isn't doing it, I think.
Yeah.
Like, and first place in the checkpoint was not doing it, I think. But I think in the first two it doesn't work so well.
Yeah, we see also Insane going a smooth line through the first corner and then here, but he didn't get the steering at that point. So who else do we have? Granati, first place on the first map, of course, so he's leading till now, but right now he's not getting any points. We see on the back of his car he's on 20th place at the moment, but do we actually spectate now the correct run? No. Kaku is on a good position, is on 6th.
No! Oh! Ah, I hit the finish.
Yeah. You have to be dead center, and even then I don't know if you don't hit it.
Oh, Yannex with a complete oversteer there. P3 People seem to struggle again to improve their times. What is up with Wieso? Ah, he has minus 1900. Now the Oversteer here, and I think he's too late now. He will get too far inside. Doesn't even make it into the CP. Vulnera is also approaching this very important corner. This is basically the part that makes the map. This left downhill and the exit of it determines this ending. And Vulnera, was that a PB? It didn't really show, but good time definitely. Did a 22.88 as PB and is only 3,000s behind Wieso, but we see Mika, he's on second. That was insane before. So Yannick's first, Mika second, insane, Wieso, Vulnera, then Raizo, Kaku, Taishuk, Nagul, and SRKLV. Those are the top 10, and we are approaching the last minute of this. Oh, Raizo! A new leader! Right in the end! And that's so important for the points! Raizo getting first place here! Can someone snipe back from the top players? They are all standing here. Insane is still driving, but I think he can't even finish this, or can he? 5 seconds? He has a really good line. No, he touched. Okay, I think this is it. Raizo wins with a snipe in the end. Then Yannick second, Mika third, Insane on fourth, then Wieso will never Kaku. Taishut, Nagul, SRK, and then Cherre and Petty, I saw, is on 12th place. That's really nice to see. And then the German Armada here from 17th to 20th. Also Granati last, not far away. But yeah, the top 10 will be seen here.
I think I had to finish like 5 times on the previous map. Oh god.
I think I will calculate the points after. Because now I went through the thing, but I forgot to make a screenshot. That goes so sudden and I can't see them anymore. I just see now Raizo wins. that goes so quick. Unless there is someone in the chat that goes into the VOD and writes the positions down. Then we can have it actual. But I could also use my second monitor now, but I'm afraid that it will always tap out the game and that it will produce lags and stuff. So, gonna calculate that afterwards, or someone in the chat is helping out with that. But yeah, right now we can say Raizo with this map win, and he was also up there in the first map, is having good chances. Wieso twice with good points, definitely. Also someone to look out for. Those two are definitely the ones that I think most of when I think who could actually take the victory in this competition. And the next map will load now also for me as spectator. And let's go. So, so Sosring will show us the line here, the track. So this track is built by myself. Here I focus, as I just wrote into the chat, on these ice roads that are in the on a platform with snow left and right, sometimes also just on one side, sometimes also I use the full platform block, like when I have DCPs or the apple. Oh no, the apple is, I think, not even full. Okay, let's go with someone else. Kaku. So this track has quite low speed. We see here a hairpin going into the downhill, then a long right corner, switching over to the left corner into the uphill. And after that we will see the finish as well. Let's see if there's someone else close to it. Here Granati. This is right after the uphill, going to the right into the finish. And yeah, for now, again, Yannix learning this track very quick. We have one bugged player here again, so there we have to watch out for. He does not count, of course. But yeah, Yannix again, quick learner. Interesting that Yannix was not really competitive on the first track. There he definitely lost a lot of points. And then the snipe by Raizo on the second map, after Yannix was leading basically almost... probably he was leading 14 out of the 15 minutes, but yeah, losing 7 points is quite a lot, especially after he lost so much before already. Sometimes we have some weird lags there. Yeah, we have a team member, Fale9 Area, and what do I see? He's using my skin. And wow, this looks so good. This looks actually really good. He's driving, holy. He has full control there. Ah, a little slowdown, but still not all too bad. 22.8 in the end. Wow, the times are actually sick. I see I drove these maps quite a lot to learn ice myself a bit. But partly my times get beaten so quick here. What is Yannix doing? Holy shit, 20 seconds? I have the feeling that people are on that kind of track much better again compared to some other. Wow, 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 wow! His line! He kept all the oversteer there through the whole part. I mean, this is what you wanna get, but I found that very difficult to achieve. He just made it. And he's actually losing to his PB with this! Holy shit, his run! He's 8-10th in front of Vulnera. Yannix is so good. Incredibly good. Wow. This is incredible. I'm really not sure if anyone will have the chance to challenge him here. Incredible, 8-10th of a lead, but also the other players, I mean 21 seconds, it's really not that easy to get, but somehow many are doing that. And we see Vulnera on 30, he was also in the top places on other maps. Then we see Nikash also improving by quite a lot and getting 4th at the moment. Then we see Tame Iberian again, Raizo also. With his golden car, completely golden, very controlled lines it seems like, and then he crashes when I say that. Then we see Simply Nick for the first time in the top positions, also streaming for sure. Oh, now approaching some lags again. He's of course coming from Australia, I'm not sure if that's now because I spectate him. Oops. Yeah, because others do get to look smoother here in spectating. So we have Mika on 8th place, then Eria now fell back with my skin here. Oh, he's in the lead. Ah, 2 inside. And then SRKLV. Is he on every track somehow around 10th place? He's always there, but of course here he's 9th because we have one bug player in front. At the moment the last point would go to Ryulu. Nice last corner and no improvement. Yeah, the people actually drove some really good runs already. Let's have a look at Yuvo. He was doing good on the first track, was missing out a point by with his 11th place. And I see that Sifo actually put an image into the chat. That's really nice. Yo, that's nice. Can you also do a picture of the first map? Because I also had shown the top 10 at some point. You have to be sure though that I can also see the 11th place on the first track, because the first place of course was a bugged time, so I need to see 2nd to 11th. Even though it's fine if I see 11th, I know that Granati won and Wieso was 2nd. That's something I know. So it's fine if I don't see 2nd and 3rd place there, then 1st. Then I can basically do calculate that after the next map skip. So we see now Raizo on the 2nd place, and he also got a very good time. So it is Raizo again with good points. At the first track, Wieso looked very good, but got sniped by Granati, so he lost 7 points there, of course. Wieso now on this track actually not doing that nice. He's pretty far down. Where is he actually? I can't find him. Oh, I missed him. Did I miss him? I can't believe he's so far down. Ooh. I really can't find him. Is he maybe on another server now? Did he disconnect? Because I can't find him. Or I'm blind, that's all. Oh, there he is. I'm blind. Okay, I have to look at his flag, then it's easier. Oh, he's in the lead, but bad ending, slow ending. He's only on 22nd. In front of Granati, so 1st and 2nd place on 1st map are now 22nd and 23rd. And this is exactly what I also expected with Ice, because it's new for everyone and these tracks are very different. On the Ice Tube map, it's about smooth driving, which of course favors Granati with the steering wheel. Here it's about completely different physics. Here you have to oversteer, you don't have to oversteer on the Ice Tube map. Here you have to oversteer, have to exactly know how to countersteer and stuff. That is what you have to do here. But yeah, Yannix, what is this time? Dude, we have to spectate him quite a bit longer. He seems to be so consistent and good with this. What the fuck? 20.06. So the question, who has learned ice the quickest? I think we just have an answer. These oversteers, Yannix is incredibly strong there. 20.06. I mean, Raizo came close to him, but now it's again such a big lead of 7/10 from 1st to 2nd. Sick performance by Yannix. He understood this. And he's in the lead. He's just in the lead. And oh, he almost improved. So he can actually do the sub. He can do the 19 seconds time. Incredible by Yannix. Really sick. Then we have Raizo, Mika, Vulnera. So no names. We saw them already on other tracks. Nika still holding strong on 5th. We see Mika now. Mika going up to 2nd place. Great job by Mika. And then we see Tame Iberian. Insane. Insane was a bit better on other tracks. He's now only on 7th. Then we see Simply Dick. Then Fade 9 Area and Yuvo currently on the 10th place. So SRKLV is now a bit out by one place to get points. Taishut on 12th and Ryulu on 13th. Granati on 14th. Granati's just improved. Then we see Zorsin, the auto spectator guy, is also doing not so bad. See Freddy, Pi Delta. Who else do we have? Let's go a bit further down. Any known names? Spam on 35th, Lars on 36th. Now not anymore. Lars did improve to 29th. Dog on 37th. So we expected a bit more by Dog. That's for sure, because I got told he is good. Dreifachpunkt, nice name. Der Jussel. Sven this time, somehow only 50 seconds. Jaktor is here playing. Yussi. Name I know. And we see 68 players have done a time here on this map. So, yeah, I think that Yannix. Oh, is he safe? Mika actually has a point two. Mika with a point two. And he's close here. Do you see that? He's close. Ooh. Mika might be the one to snipe Yannix. We see Area has gone up to 6th place. He improved. Wow, what a corner by him. But was not able to get to the right side, to get from the left steaming to the right steaming. Struggled with that. But yeah, very consistent. That's something we can definitely say. So three players with 20 seconds time, but they are on this map definitely huge gaps compared to other tracks. We can definitely say that. Will Mika snipe Yannix? That's the biggest question here. He's not doing the oversteer in this right-hander, this is interesting. It would be really nice to know what they press in order to make these runs. Can Raizo do something? Ah, probably not. I mean, when I think he's half a second behind the guy in front. Let's maybe have a look at someone else here. Tame Iberian. Not improving. Nikash, where is he? On 7th? No, 6th, of course.
I don't understand that at all.
Yeah, you need to full bugs light it up.
Yeah, of course.
So, we see. Yannix wins, Mika 2nd, Raizo 3rd and Vulnera, Area, Nikash, Tame Iberian, Insane, Simply Nick, Hedra, is the last one to get points. Ryulu just out of points. Pi Delta, Yuvo, SRK, Tai Shoot. There are the other positions.
Is this the last map?
Now comes the last map, yeah.
Ready?
Yeah, Danik B. It's of course a full ice competition. Simply Nick wrote he got a 20.50, but these servers don't work outside of Europe. Okay. I mean, he was lagging quite a lot. Yo, thanks, Cypher. Can you also get the first map? First map screenshot? Is that possible? So hard when driving first time, yeah, I can assume that. So I'm shortly getting a paper. Oh, that was the first map. I thought you just put the third map. Do you have the third map then? I didn't open the link yet. Yeah, I know. The spectator is bugged. Gonna have to wait, I think, a tiny bit longer until I can also see the map. But this gives me time to have a look at the pictures. So we see. Kreisel. Yannex. Mika.
Oh, what is this end?
Now I load into the map. So. So, map is by Haesto. He's one of the players from Team Phalen 9. And he did that. He asked yesterday if he can also provide a map and has built that within 15 minutes, which I think is pretty sick if you look at the decoration that he put here. It's quite sick. I didn't expect that to work so quick. He had, in his first version, he had a few more poles in the map, where I asked him to remove them. It was in the uphill, and in the exit of the last corner was also a pole in the middle, where I thought that it could be a little bit in the way. So we see that Mika already did it 18 seconds time. It's just sick how quick some players actually learn this. You see that they have played ice quite a lot. Yeah, another good time by him. Another 18 seconds time, I think. Nexo is showing up. Oh man, this auto-spec to Sosrin always, this is so annoying. Here again, what is this? Oh, Nikash, very slow. 19.4 though, so a good time by him. So I'm calculating more. Kaku, Tai. Nagul and SRK. Spectate Nikash for this one, then I move to another hotkey. Let's see what Granati is doing, and we see Vulnera is now in the lead with an 18.86. Oh, yeah, is Granati still here? Yeah, here he is. Nice, 19.2, so we saw a fourth place by Granati, and also Lars is doing good.
Lars, do you go inside or outside pole at the beginning?
Inside.
Okay. Two.
This one on the last uphill.
Yeah.
I can tell you that both is basically working. I for myself took outside in the end.
I went outside and there was always a second slower, so maybe I did it wrong.
Yeah, I went outside and tried to get this boost.
No, tree.
This box is larger than it looks.
Oh no, let's not watch him. Oh, we have a new player here. Erwan is also in the top positions on 7th place. Good job. Oh, is this in the same link? Okay. I just see the message. Next post. No, that was wrong. Is it really in the same link? I didn't find. Or do I have to click there on something? See only one picture. Yeah, there is a wheel in the background. You know who's playing there.
Oops.
Little guess, it's this guy here. How good is wheel on ice is the question, Kanadi.
Well, on the bobsled track, it was pretty good because in to get a good line there, it's about smooth steering to hold the line. And on these maps, solid, I think.
Oh yeah, now I see the timestamps. So, yeah, Yannick was having the lead, 25 points for him. Mika with 18 points, Raizo with 15 points, Vilnera with 12 points, doing also good. Then Eria, he is new, he got 10 points. Then we have Nikash, with 8 points. Then we have Tame with 6, so twice 6 points for him. Insane with 4 points, doing decent. He's also still in the mix. Simply Nick with 2 points. Was he somewhere before? No.
What line do you do in the end? I'm always first at the last checkpoint, but I have no idea what you do with those uphills.
Yeah, you have to backslide it up into the finish. Backslide the whole thing up.
I'm always deeper inside.
Art is so slow.
Raizo has 48 points.
Do we even backslide the first turn?
It's possible.
Yeah, I did it on my PB, but I'm not getting it anymore.
Yeah, I had the same problem once.
Thank you.
I don't get it. Like when you backside, it feels like you're always too fast directly, or do you like gap or something?
So those are the most important positions. So currently we have Raizo with 48 points, Yannix with 43, then Mika with 33, Insane with 31, Visu with 28, Granati 25, and Vulnera 24. So and when we see Vulnera is leading, then he would go currently up into 49 points. So he would actually get first with that, but the others are also doing some points, I assume, but not that much. Raizo is only on 8th place currently, but we see it's super close on this map. 18.7 to 18.9 or 19.0 into the top 10. So Raizo currently not doing well. Then we have Yannix, he's on 4th place, he would get 12 points, Raizo only 4, so Yannix currently overtaking Raizo for the victory, but what is with the third guy, which is Mika? He's only on 7th and he has quite some gap there, he's 10 points behind Yannix. So currently Yannix would overtake Raizo and they would be both shortly ahead of Vulnera, who makes a jump from his current 7th position up to the podium where he would win prize money, would overtake Mika. But Raizo now with the 2nd place on this map, and this will of course help him quite a lot, because now Yannix would need to win. He would need to take 1st place if he wants to win the whole competition. And he was so dominant on the previous map, but here he struggles a little bit. This map is of course again very different, it's not as technical. He gets the slide in the beginning. We see FF Freddy is doing good, so a new name here in the top positions. SRKLV is doing a bit better, but we see Yannix. Has he the chance to make it now? He went a bit up there, but minus 4/10? Okay, what kind of ending did he have in this other run? He definitely has the chance to win. Insane on 5th place. But yeah, he's on 31 points. It will be not enough because he gets overtaken by Vulnera, because 7 points is already alone the difference from first. But if Vulnera loses first points, he gets only 18 and he gets 10 points at the moment. He would lose 8, would still Vulnera overtaking Insane, but whew, close one. So one of the last chances here for Yannix. Can he make the difference? Minus 3/10. He's slowing down. He got a bad gear. It's the last opportunity. We see Mikat. No. Mikat getting first, so Vulnera not anymore with the 25 points. And Raizo only a third. So if Yannix can get second, that's also enough. But he is going over the edge, and this is the rip. Yannix will not make it. We have the new winner. Raizo will take it. Raizo is the winner of this competition. And Yannix only 9th! And he gets maybe overtaken by Vulnera. We have to calculate that. I think though that this will not happen, because Vulnera lost his first place, of course. So Vulnera only with 18 points and not with more than that. Sven is up to 8th. Beautiful. Here going shortly through the other positions so that he could see them. Okay, so let's have a look. We see that Vulnera got 18 points. So in total, he has 42 points. Then we have Raizo. At this point, a screenshot would be nice again. I mean, I saved one, but can I actually go tap out of the game now? Yeah, might be. Let's see. Maybe. I don't know what it shows me now. Beautiful. It shows me this, but here when I go at the bottom with my cursor, it looks like this. It's also interesting, right? Where does where do they put those? It's always in the foreground. It's annoying. So yeah, the winner of this cup will be Raizo for sure, because he had a pretty good position at the end. Yeah, it's really annoying with this game that it's now frozen like that. But Cypher, do you have also a screenshot for the last map? Then I can calculate it correct. I think Yannix only had 9th place, so only makes up 2 points, if I remember that correct, which ends up on 45. He would be second then for sure. And Raizo was he third in the end? One place behind Vulnera? Then he gets again 15. So 30, 55, 63 points. So Mika was somewhere there, but not far enough in the top positions in order to get the very good points. Yeah, why is this game showing me this now? I shouldn't have tried. I don't even know what to do. It's probably also because of this long lag when I'm in spec until the next map is starting. But yeah, the winner definitely Raizo, Yannick second, Vulnera third, that is what I think. Have to calculate again with the points of Mika and Insane, but I think none of these was now in the very good positions to do a change there. Yeah, what is this game showing me now? Why is it looking like this? Why can't I click on this? Let's just kill it. Na, keine Rückmeldung, beautiful. Ja, Einstellung. Nachrichtung. I saw that you here have the folder. That's what I wanted to do. Here we see the last map. So Vulnera second. I put that down. Then we have Raizo. He was on third indeed. Then we see Nikash. Doing some points in the end. Nice. Well done. Then we see Freddy. Freddy on 5th place will get 10 points. Good job on the last map. Also Mikat will get 25 points. Then we have Insane. He will get 8 points. Insane was good on all 4 maps. His worst position is 8th, but he never really scored the big points, and this is costing him the podium, sadly. Jaktor on 7th place, this will earn him 6 points on the last map. Then we have Sven with 4 points. We have Yannix only with 2 points, as I assumed. But he will not lose a position, luckily for him. Then we have SRKLV. He makes one more additional point on this track. He was always there on the edge. This is really interesting. He was always there at the top 10 border. Okay. So to conclude, Raizo, 63 points is the winner. I can have a look if I can rejoin the server. Maybe there is still someone and wants to know the result.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're waiting.
Okay, and I'll rejoin.
Or should I write them?
Yeah, you can write. You can say that I join, but you can start writing. Tell me when you're ready.
Yeah, ready.
So, Raizo is first with 63 points.
Yeah, then?
Second place, Yannix, 45. Third place, Vulnera, 42. This is the podium they will receive prizes. For interest, the next position will be insane with 39 points.
Yeah, insane wanted to know.
Okay, yeah. And Mika has 33 and actually kept 5th place at least, even though he did not score on the last map. Ah, 9 of 10 of 100. And yeah, then I think Viso is the next. And then the two guys that won map. But I mean, we have Granati and we have Mikat winning maps. But both players only got once in the top 10. That's also interesting. So both players with 25 points. But yeah, we definitely saw when I have a look at the... We definitely see quite nicely who was the best in ICE, because we see that all these players in the top have been in the top 10 several times. Raizo has a 1st place, 2 3rd places and a 6th place. So 6th place was the worst position that Raizo got. And that was on the first map, where you did not really need that much skill maybe, or where it was very different with not oversteering, but he was very good on all the other tracks. Also very important, of course, the snipe that he did against Yannix on the second map, but even without that snipe it would have been enough in the end, because Yannix only got 2 points on the last track. So, then we have Yannix on second. He is actually only doing good on 2 maps. Then he has these 2 points here, but even without these 2 points, he basically got second place with only 2 tracks. Him winning a track with 25 points and additionally him getting a second place, where he got sniped in the end, with 18 points. Those two positions gained him quite a lot and put him up to second place already. While Vulnera was very consistent and was in the top 10 on all 4 maps, the same goes for Insane. They both had very similar. They both have a 6th place, they both have an 8th place, they both have a 4th place, but the difference between Insane and Vulnera is that Vulnera got 2nd on the last track, while Insane had a 3rd place as his best position. And that makes the 3 points difference between both players. Hence Vulnera is in the end on 3rd place in front of Insane. And yeah, the other players behind mainly only scored on 2 points, like Mika. Yeah, Mika and Viso. Viso looked very strong at the beginning, but yeah, those two players only scored on 2 tracks, while Mika had a 2nd and a 3rd place, so pretty good actually, but was not able to get any other top 10 positions. And Viso got a 2nd and a 5th place, so quite a little bit slower. And then already we get all the players that only got 1 top 10 result or 2 not so good top 10 results. So, 1st places by Mikat and Granati following up with 25 points. Next up is Nikash. We don't really have someone getting a 2nd place as the only top 10 result. That's not happening. The 2nd places were always done by players that are in the top. We have then Nikash, who got a 4th and a 6th place, meaning that he gained 20 points. And yeah, Ryulu started good with 12 points, but it stood at 12 points. He has the same amount of points as this tame, I forgot how he was called, correct? Tame Iberian. He was twice in the top 10, twice 6 points for him, also ending up with 12. Yeah, and then we have several people getting once into the top 10. Kaku, then Taishut, Nagul. Oh, here, I forgot. SRK got 3 times into the top 10. SRK got 3 times into the top 10. Once with a 9th place and twice with a 10th place. And the one track where he was not in top 10, he was, I think, 11th. So this is really interesting. So he actually has 4 points. But of course, he's pretty far behind with that, because some players only have one top 10 result but get already 4 or more points with that. Yeah, we have Paidelta with 10 points, for example. He got a 5th place at one track. Then we got Nexo with a 10th place on one track. Eria also 10 points, also a 5th place. So he is then behind Ryulu and Tame Iberian together with Pi Delta. We got Simply Nick with 2 points. Hedra with 1 point. Freddy also 10 points, so another guy. So it seems like 5th places were done mostly by people that did not have that many other good positions. Only Wieso had another good position with beside his 5th place. Then Sven getting 4 points, good job. Jaktor with 6 points. And that is everyone who was able to get into the top 10. I'm quite happy after the lags that we had at the beginning that it ended up so nicely. The server actually held strong and it was very clean. I think the maps were fine. What do Granati and Lars tell about the maps?
I think they were good. I was bad at them, but I think they were good. Didn't understand them at all. But yeah, looked like if the good ice players are consistently in the, at the top, then better be good.
Yeah, it's okay. I was just telling about your consistency. But yeah, with 4 points, you are... I would need to count. I you will see it in the results post in my Discord channel in the end. But I think it's something around 15th or 15th to 20th. The points distribution really cucked you, that is true. If there were points for all players, but that was not possible. I can't scroll so quickly through everyone and it would have been so difficult to manage that. So I put this way, but yeah, if there were points for all players, then you would be actually not bad, because with so many places around 10th, you would have gained quite a lot of points, of course. And on all these good players here that had good maps, there were also players that had very, very bad positions that would have lost quite a lot there to you, but yeah, a bit unlucky. Well, yeah, happy that it went out so nicely, and yeah, that concludes the 2K89. So thanks everyone for watching it, and we will see if I get enough follower for a 3K89 at some point. Then I will try to get or to do something really interesting again, some interesting format. Here it was a very simple thing because the game is new. It's difficult to see what can you actually do, what kind of cup can you host, how stable is the server. I couldn't do anything with rounds. I first played Time Attack and rounds, but switching the modes would mean that I have to leave the server for that. If I leave the server, I get some fear that I can't join again. yeah, the times that some players did were incredibly, especially on my map. I was really surprised to see the times done on my map by Yannix. By everyone, of course, but Yannix was just incredible on that track. You really see that he completely understood what he was doing. Rounds and ice would be nice. Yeah, that's a nice rhyme. And I would have liked to do it. Definitely would have liked to do it. But maybe it would have been also a bit too early for that. But yeah, it would be a mess, of course. I think everyone could win a round here and there, because even the best players had on some tracks also struggled to get consistently through. But yeah, the point system is the problem in rounds. I can't on such a server set a different point system than the traditional one. It would have been 10, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1 with over 70 players. So good luck with that. So only the top 2 basically matter. Yeah, it is similar to Virtual Spread Cup that we once had, where we had LOL maps. So pure luck who gets the top positions, and then a point system with over 100 players on the server where you had just 10, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that's it. Yeah. So that was something I couldn't really do. But yeah, thanks everyone for watching.